I was a police officer with Los Angeles Police Department for 25 years. One of the drugs we ran into was something called gamma hydroxybutyrate, GHB.
Baseball, Major League Baseball, is filthy with GHB.